What's going on, YouTube fans, Twitch fans? Today we've got unveiling of my gaming chair, what I bought the other day. I bought on a 12, and this is the gaming chair what I bought. At a minute, what I'm actually sitting on. So, if you can see, it comes in all different colours. All different colours are coming. So, coming black and white, then it comes in red, quite nice, I like it. It's got so many basic features, but you basically actually didn't know of it, but great. You got a green white, so you got green white, I'm in it. So let's begin. And it's only costs us £90 for the basic like chair. So, let's begin on a little journey of seeing how good my chair is. Dun, dun, dun. Right, let's begin. So, this chair is so comfortable. Got one pillow right here. This is one pillow. And you got one pillow right here. You got one for your back and one for your neck. It's so springy there, and the seat's padded well, then you got padding on the sides. So think about it. If you're gaming, right, if you love gaming and that, and you want basically to relax and chill, and this is basically not in a way basically you want to do that with the controller now. So if you click this left and click this left, then you got a perfect position for actually game. Use a controller, perfect. But if you get a chair like this, how are you supposed to PRB comfy? You got to use swap is actually make your arm sit in. So if you turn it, it locks in. So if you're basically like small, you can actually adjust it. So if you want to just chill and relax. So if you wanted to stick, do it like that. Or you can just stick to both sides and do it like that. So if you want to get out of the chair like easier, you can actually do it from basically clicking that way. Then you got basically like a good design where it's stitching's good. I would recommend basically buying one of these basically chairs if you basically don't like want to be comfy in that. It's like it's design basically on the chair is unreal. And I'm like 6'4". Like I'm 6'4" and I'm relaxed, I'm chilled. I try and stream basically when I can. I got like loads of decorating to do, loads of basic stuff to do. Basically, like I live by myself, you know what I mean? So, if you want to know more about basically things I buy, more things basically what basically technology is, what things you can actually do with basically like things, like basically buying a controller was actually RGB. So when you're basically like turning, I'm talking about a gaming chair. Gaming chair's kind of good, I like it, and if you disagree, just tell us, like, what do you think, basically, down for it, like, think about, basically, the gaming chair. I think the wrong button there. If you basically, like, realise, like, just comment down below and tell us what you think about, basically, the gaming chair. I think it's quite handy, quite good, because I'm 6'4", now, so I'm always wanting, I'm always gaming, and what I'm looking at is basically good stitching, relaxing, and design is like good. It came in a big massive box, man. It's heavy, but it's good quality, so I'm gonna be putting a review on Amazon. I'm gonna basically give it loads of stars and comment, because I'm gonna say this chair is quite good. It's comfy and I like it. So hope you hit that follow button, the like button, and I'll speak to you soon. I'm gonna be live tonight.